walked into places to find emaciated elderly covered in flies. I've struggled to comfort the suffering and dying with no medications to ease their pain. I know what it's like to hold a starving child in my arms. These are experiences I can't forget. I refuse to just forget. Help people understand what is happening in our world and what we can do to change it.